Ôi.
How old is he? He's a ball player.
He likes sport.
That's awesome.
Ball player in one day.
Okay, alright. Look at, see how, look at. He's new to the team, he's already focused. Alright, so eyes on coach, okay? You gotta work on the throwing, right? And glove has to be up here, right? Okay, also our heads. A lot of times you guys are even looking at your targets. You gotta look at your targets first, okay? Once I look at my target, I keep my head going towards it, right? Makes sense? Okay, if I'm over here, really I wanna throw it. Okay, if I'm over here, you think I'm gonna throw it. Okay, if I'm throwing right off my target, it's probably gonna throw it, right? So you guys are playing catch at home, okay? Much as you can. But play catch with a purpose, right? Do everything for a purpose, right? Okay? Alright, so I have you guys run before we stretch. Run before we throw. And guess what you guys do after you guys throw? Okay, why? Helps get blood flowing to your arms. Okay, you guys? Here's your arms a little bit sore just now, right? I'm sure they are. Some of them have been a little sore. Okay, so we run with throw. After we throw, it helps get the blood flow and helps take care of our arms. Alright? Okay, so I want another lap. Round the half of the soccer field. Okay, and this time go on that side of the soccer field. Alright?
Okay, say it again,
guys.
Oh, you broke it. Okay. Nó vô cái team luôn kìa. Nhập team luôn kìa.
Okay, guys. As a team, right?
Even he's a team. Sure.
Go.
Oh, nó chạy kìa. Cho nó chạy nha. Tắt cái vô quay. Tắt cái.
Feelings, and you can't be doing it.
under your left knee, okay? Just like this. Okay? Put your hands up. When we fly in the base, we have
Alan,
to hands
up.
Hold up.
Hand up.
So that they know you made it to base.
So you don't hurt your hands because there's like pebbles on the dirt and everything.
There's, the dirt is rough, okay? You can also break your hands. Fit.
It can also slow you down.
Slow you down, yeah. Okay. Okay. Also, when we come up, we have more momentum. Guys, eyes on me. Okay. When you guys are running fast enough, You guys move to the levels, you guys will be able to slide and pop right up. Okay? So what you guys do is the partner you have to be throwing, okay, so your partner will run and slide. So before we run and slide, we're gonna stand like this, your partner's gonna pull you up. Okay? So let's have everyone who's on the back line on this line. And then your throwing partner is gonna be on the front end.